What is up, YouTube? I'm here with a little bit of a different side of me. Today's my day of my infusion for my immune globulin. Basically, there it is. I'm actually on 50 milliliters, which would be three bottles, two of the 20 and one of the 10. So basically, here's the two 20s and then here's a little 10. Basically, I'm here to show people that might be going through the same problem, you know, that it's not that bad. It's not a drastic change. I mean, it is a drastic change in your life, but it's not something that is going to affect your daily, it's not something that's going to affect your life in a bad way. Eventually, you start feeling better, you start feeling, getting a little more energy. After my first treatment, I can honestly say I've gained not all my energy back, but I'd say maybe a quarter of it, which is a big difference from what I had. So basically, before you get started, two bottles of water. I'm not going to show their label because, God forbid, I'll probably get kicked off of YouTube, which I already started. Two 500 extra strength Tylenol and one Benadryl. Basically, to lessen the side effects. It's relatively simple after that. Basically, I have three lines that go in me. Very small needles, not big at all. If anybody has a problem with needles, it's not that big of a deal. You hardly feel them unless you move around a lot. But here's the package. The needle, I'm not going to pull them out because everything's sterile. The needles are in there. They're about, I'd say, maybe that long. And maybe not even quite that long. But by the time they're in there, you don't even really notice that they're in there, like I said. There is a numbing solution out there for people that don't like them. You don't even feel it. And basically after that, you fill your syringe up, which is monster right here. It scared me when I first saw this because I was like, holy crap. Load it up and then here's the machine. Load it up. And basically you turn it on. It's not even battery operated. It's basically what they call a gravity pump. You gotta wind it up like this and just hit the button. And there you go. Not that bad. Takes me about 2 hours. Since I'm on 50 milliliters, I think 20 milliliters would take a little less time. That's only one line. And then some people, depending on their condition, are a little bit worse, and it actually takes a little bit longer than that. So, yeah, I'm going to do a part two of this. I'm not going to actually show everybody. It takes about an hour and a half. It takes about 3.5 hours total. By the time you get set up, get your spot sterile, you know, get everything ready, and put the lines in you, it takes about an hour and a half, and then it takes about 2 hours for the actual infusion. I think I covered about everything. Like I said, I'll show part two of the lines actually in me. That bothers any of my friends on here, don't watch part two. But I'm trying to help anybody out that has this same issue that's going, trying to research like I was trying to do. The whole issue kind of bothered me, freaked me out. So I didn't find a whole lot on here because it's not a real common issue with people. At least they haven't found, I guess, a lot of people that have it yet. So figured I'd try and help people out, and that's what I'm about. And that's about it for me, guys. Be safe. If you want to watch part 2, check it out. And later, guys.